Hello? Anybody home?
Whoa.
William? Moving by itself.
He's already here.
Who's here, William? Speak to us. Hello? Anybody home? William? Ollie Edgar? Hello? William? William, are you okay? Bro, what's wrong? Good? Yo, why do you have a candle? And why is the TV playing like that? What do you mean? Is there anybody home? Who's coming? Who? Hello? Anybody home?
He's coming!
Yo, chill! Hello? Hello? Anybody up here? Hello? Oh my God, where could everybody be? Hello? Yo, JP, wake up! Are you okay? Well, hello?
What happened? Why are you screaming?
You haven't heard, you can hear me?
I heard you screaming.
Calm, there's something
what?
Going on. With William, he's been acting super weird.
He was just watching TV a while ago.
I don't know. He was right here.
Why is that on the TV?
I don't know. He was.
Where is he? He was watching TV right there.
Listen, guys, he's acting super weird, and he was right here, and he said like, they're coming, and he scared me, and I went upstairs. I looked for people, and you guys are the only ones here.
That's because of the movie he was watching. A scary movie. Probably got paranoid.
No, Boogeyman.
Okay, we gotta look for him.
Wait, where did he go?
I don't know. Let's check out. Whoa.
I think that's him.
You saw that?
Let's go check.
Yo. This is crazy, guys. Hello? It's so quiet. What the hell is that?
Makes me so scared.
Look at that. It's a cat. Okay, let's keep looking for William.
William?
Oh my God, he's over there.
What is he holding?
Come on, guys. William? He's controlling the lights. He's controlling the lights.
He is.
Wow.
What is he holding?
William? Are you
okay? Why is he wearing that?
Hey man, if you want to talk to us and you want to tell us anything, let me know. Hey, there's a lot of bugs in here, man. You can get really sick. How about we go inside and we have a talk? Dude, his eyes. Hey, I know, William.
Edgar, come here.
Listen, guys.
Come here.
Guys, come here. Yeah, it's a full moon.
That's probably affecting William, too.
Guys, look him in the eyes. That's clearly not William.
What do you mean?
William. I don't want to do it.
Do what?
Please don't.
What is he talking to?
I don't want to do it, please.
What is he talking to?
Please.
What are you talking about? Oh my God! There's something in the hammock.
Please just
there's something in the hammock.
Let them go. please.
Let who go?
Look, there's a bunch of mangoes.
Nothing here.
Why is the hammock moving? Guys, the hammock is moving by itself.
It's already here.
Who's here? William, speak to us.
It's too late.
It's too late.
Okay, come on, come on.
It's too late.
What do you mean it's too late? What the hell? Guys. Guys, this is very concerning. We're gonna have to call somebody to help us. Because this is not William. This is someone else. Yo, this is not him, man. I know William.
It's not him. Let's go back in.
William.
Are you okay, bro? We're here to help you, man. Speak to us.
Come find me.
No. Listen. We cannot find the game.
He's trying to probably trick us.
Exactly.
Okay. He's probably trying to trick us. He wants us to follow him.
Okay.
It's obvious he wants us to.
He wants us to
trick us. Let's go this way.
Listen. Okay. Very quiet. Hello?
Are you scared? No.
No, we're not scared.
Yes, we are. Yes, we are.
We're scared.
We're scared.
We can't show that we're scared. Stop.
Stop.
Oh my God.
You're scaring everybody. Hello? William, stop playing, man. Come out.
It's very dark in there.
In the garage. It's at the garage.
Leave the game down!
Oh,
no!
Wow.
What's a secret?
It's a secret.
I don't know which one.
What do you mean, which one?
Many
you have?
Listen, this is bad. We're trapped in double-sided doors. Yes. You know what this could mean, right?
What?
This could lead to a portal somewhere. Open a portal to another dimension, bro.
Maybe just try opening the door again. Try it,
no. I'm scared.
Try opening the door. Go.
It's open.
They were holding it.
He was clearly holding it.
Okay.
Come on, guys, let's go. He's not here anymore.
This is very scary.
That is. Okay. I think we should leave.
Yo, what the hell? What's wrong?
That is just a prank.
What?
Are you serious?
Yo! Yeah. Am I?
What?
No, I'm just kidding. Am I?
It is?
Why are any of the lights working then?
I am. Bro, you know what's crazy? When I saw by the camera, you were already recording. I'm like, I have to hurry this up. I just pranked you guys, baby!
My heart wants to come out of my chest, bro.
Yo, you guys, peeps. Yo, if you guys fell for that too, let me know in the comment section down below. But I think I got you guys all pretty good.
Yeah.
You guys thought I was like Hans or something.
You know what? Now we're gonna get you.
Yeah. But anyways, you guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. Let me know in the comment section down below if you guys wanna see more videos like this. And so with that being said, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. And
we're gonna get you.
He's coming.
He's coming.